They did an excellent fucking job tonight, man.